was nothing I could do. She looked at me and I knew it was over. Her face crumpled, her heart exploded. Even the trees and the grass seemed to wilt in that very moment. It wasn't my fault. The situation was irreparable. I'd left the Wrangler Jeep in reverse. How was I to know little Fluffy was eating on a patch of grass behind me? When I pushed the gas and the car slid backwards, it crushed little Fluffy, embedding it into the tread on my tires. Love had gone in that moment, as little Fluffy was turned into but a doormat with ears and paws. And as I tried to pull him out of the tire, I knew that the life force was gone from him. And I looked deep into her eyes and saw nothing. If only I checked my rearview mirror, I'd still have my love. She would still have Fluffy and the world would be right, but no. Now it's all gone. God damn it!